Dear students, now let us move on to the third sum of exercise 20A, chapter surface area and volume. A cylinder of circumference 8 cm and the length is 21 cm. It rolls without sliding for 4.5 seconds at the rate of 9 complete rounds per second. So here you have to find the distance travelled by the cylinder in 4.5 seconds and the second part you have to find the area covered by the cylinder in 4.5 seconds. So first we have to write the formula for circumference of the cylinder. So what is the circumference of the cylinder is equal to 2 into pi into r. But here we have to first find out the radius. So if we remove the radius out, we get r is equal to c divided by 2 pi. So how much is c here? 8. Circumference is how much? 8. How much is pi? 22 by 7 and 2 here. So c divided by 2 into 22 by 7, that is 8 into 7 by 22 multiplied by 2. Here when we multiply and divide it, we get 14 by 11 centimeters. So next one you have to find the second part, that is the area covered by the cylinder in 4.5 seconds. But before that we have to find out what is the distance covered in 9 revolutions. So the distance covered in 1 revolution is how many centimeters? 8 centimeters. So therefore you have to multiply it by 9, that is 9 into 8 gives 72 centimeters. Therefore the distance which is covered in 4.5 seconds is 72 into, convert this mixed fractions into improper fractions, we get 9 by 2. Here 72, 2 get cancelled, 2 ones are 236, are 72 and 36 multiplied by 2 is 324 centimeters. So we have done the answer till the first part, that is the distance travelled by the cylinder in 4.5 seconds, that is how much? 324 centimeters. So the next part is the area covered by the cylinder in 4.5 seconds, that is curved surface area. What is the formula for curved surface area of the cylinder? 2 into pi into r into h. So 2 into 22 by 7, the radius is how much we have found out here? 14 by 11 into, how much is the height? Can you see the height of the cylinder? That is equal to 21 centimeters. Here 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14 get cancelled. Again 11 ones are 11, twos are 22. So we have cancelled everything here. Now multiply all, 2 into 2 into 2 into 21, that gives us 168 centimeters square. So this is the curved surface area of the cylinder, that is 168 centimeters square. But here the question is, we have to find out the area covered by the cylinder in 4.5 seconds. So first we have found out the curved surface area. The area covered in 1 revolution is how much? 168 centimeters square. The area covered in 9 such revolutions, it has completed 9 complete rounds, that is we have to multiply 168 into 9, that gives us 1512 centimeters square. Therefore area covered is in 1 second is how much? 1512 centimeters square. Hence area covered in, now move to the last part, that is area covered in 4.5 seconds. So it is how much? Area covered in 1 second is 1512 centimeters square. Multiply that by 9 into 2. How did we get 9 by 2? Convert it into improper fractions, we get 9 by 2. So here it get cancelled, we get 706. 706 multiplied by 9 is 6804 centimeters square. So now totally we have completed the sum. We have found out the answer for the first part. That is, what is the answer for the first part? 324 centimeters. The answer for the second part is 6804 centimeters square. So for more videos you can watch our next session. Thank you.